After 3 weeks in Strong City, it was also time for us to leave. But I sensed an uneasiness in our guide, Jeff. I sat down with him and his wife, Christiana, to talk about an incredible revelation about his dad, the Messiah.
God came down on Michael and forced him to consummate with Christiana. I mean, it was a terrible, strange act of God.
Michael had made no mention of sleeping with his son's wife.
I stood up and I started seeing that the consummation with Christiana was imminent, and I was going to be, I was going to have to do that.
So was it just a single occasion, this literal physical consummation?
No, it wasn't.
But you consummated more than once?
Yes, yes.
Yes. Why is it necessary to consummate more than once?
Could you not answer that question yourself?